Delhi Capitals is a very settled unit. That's the reason why they qualified for the finals last time around. So there are not going to be many changes. One change which I could think of is probably they would look to go after someone like an Indian fast bowler. It could be Umesh Yadav, because they've let go of Harshal Patel, they've let go of Mohesh Sharma. So Umesh Yadav could be someone who could be coming back to Delhi Capitals. Apart from that, I don't see many changes because they are anyways a very settled unit. Aap kise select karenge? Log on kariye IPLselection.hotstar.com par. Make your picks now.